Growing up, I would visit my family in Kolkata, West Bengal, India. And it was really common to hear these stories about malaria and dengue. And even now, these diseases continue to spread and are becoming more common due to climate change. So I came to Duke as part of the MD-PhD program because I was really interested in continuing to study human health and doing research at the bench. I study infectious diseases, and we know that infectious diseases are changing in their patterns in terms of how they spread to humans and where they're spreading because of disruptions to the climate. While in the med school, I was part of efforts to develop a curriculum for medical students on climate change and health equity. Myself and Dr. Brian McAdoo, an environmental scientist at the Nicholas School of the Environment, came up with a podcast called Climate Pulse. By including this curriculum in the medical school, it becomes the forefront of sort of our thinking. And the hope is that as a group of health professionals, we can better take care of our patients in the face of climate change.